Boys Will Be Boys is brought to you by AT&T, the right choice, and by Extra Sugar-Free Gum. The extra refreshing flavor lasts an extra long time.
All sugar-free gums help you fight cavities, but Extra is the only leading sugar-free gum with NutraSweet that helps fight cavities and gives you extra long-lasting flavor. The only one. Extra Sugar-Free Gum. Among sugar-free gums, Extra is unsurpassed in fighting cavities, and Extra is the only leading sugar-free gum with NutraSweet, and the only one with refreshing flavor that lasts extra long. Extra Sugar-Free Gum with NutraSweet, the only leading sugar-free gum that fights cavities and lasts extra long.
Daniel Gray, entrepreneur, self-promoter, everybody hears from you.
Well, that's why I have the AT&T card.
So, of course, you've called ahead to tell your family, clients, and associates you'll be late.
No. That's a lot of buttons to press.
Dan, use the pound button.
The what button?
The pound button. That little tic-tac-toe key. Press the pound button after each call, and you never have to redial your AT&T card number.
Hey, you know, that pound button really works.
Fast, huh, Danny?
It's my kind of button.
To get the AT&T card, dial 1-800-CALL-ATT.
These are my dogs. These are my Calcan dogs, and I'm proud of them. They're so important to me that I do want to take the best care I can of them.
Pat Stroud, top breeder of champion Cayshuns.
I don't want to work at my dog eating the dog food. I want them to enjoy eating it. Pedigree is my source of meat, vitamins, and minerals. There's chunks through the whole can. Diet is probably the foundation for conditioning a dog. After three generations, I'm Calcan. I have gotten what I want.
Pedigree dog food, recommended by top breeders.
The Constitution is our most important document, the backbone of our democracy. This is the building that houses the Constitution. And here's the Constitution in a hermetically sealed glass case. This is the janitor that polishes that glass. Ah, here's a line of people waiting to see the Constitution. And here's the cafeteria where people have lunch right after seeing the Constitution.
God bless America!
Shut up, Blueberman.
I was just practicing my freedom of speech.
So am I. Sit down. Although, I must say, it is refreshing to see someone muster excitement over our country's most precious document. Sleep well, Mr. Latabucci?
Short, but nice.
Good. Then I'm sure you'll be well rested when you fail the exam on this material.
I always am.
Freeze! Read chapter 12 in your text, because there may or may not be a quiz. Dismissed. Sir? What is it, Russell?
If you like, I'll return the AV card for you.
Always a little extra, Russell. You are the only rose on Bandini Mountain.
I try, sir.
Gee, if you'd like, I'll help you return the AV card, Beeve. Whoa, says my heart.
Booch, she's gorgeous. Debbie, you're gorgeous. We were just talking about you.
Yeah, you'd better be.
I was. Honest Injun.
Chazz?
Yeah, hon?
If I catch you looking at her like that again...
Uh-huh.
I'm gonna take your loose-leaf binder and shove it down your throat.
Would you like first crack at the new girl?
Oh, no, thanks, Booch. I like my loose-leaf binder where it is. But I wouldn't mind watching a pro in action.
Observe and learn. Hello.
Hi.
What's a nice guy like me doing without a girl like you?
That's pretty smooth.
I'm the Booch.
I'm the Monica.
So, Monica, you must be new in town.
How can you tell?
I don't have your phone number yet.
Uh-huh. Monica, get away from it.
Daddy?
Daddy?
That's right, Lotta Bucci. I'm her daddy. And I intend to protect her against academic zeros like you. Monica, get to your next class.
Daddy?
Go, go, go! Listen to me, Lotta Bucci. If I catch you even thinking about my daughter, I'll bust you down to kindergarten so fast it'll make your Crayola spin. Do I make myself clear? Mr. Lotta Bucci.
Perfectly clear, I promise. I'll never go near her. Why are we stopping? My lips are just starting to shift into overdrive.
I'm sorry, Booch, but I have to leave now. My father thinks I'm at the library, and it closed 10 minutes ago.
Listen, Monica. The Lotta Bucci men are a proud breed. We don't like sneaking around. We do it, but we don't like it.
How do you think I feel? I don't like lying to my father all the time.
Yeah, we shouldn't have to hide. I'm gonna have an out in the open public date. Saturday night. Supercar mania. 2 tickets right by the wall of fire.
That sounds great, Booch. But you know my father would never let me go out with you.
What if I have somebody pick you up and drop you off?
Forget it. You'll never find anyone good enough for my father. I mean, he only likes those clean-cut, all-American types.
Hi, everyone. Any Oreos and milk left?
I just got an idea.
I think I know what it is.
Bye. So, Chazz, how's it going at Zorro Burger?
Oh, the usual. I had to admonish Alex for using foul language. How are things going with you? You and Monica seem to be a pretty steady item.
Yeah, I want to take her out on Saturday night, but I don't want the jack to find out.
Ooh, that must be rough. Wish there was something I could do.
There is.
Name it.
You could pick up Monica for me.
Name something else.
Come on, Chazz. The jack likes you.
Come on, you know Mr. DeJack. If he found out about this, he'd skin me alive. And skin is important. I mean, it holds everything in.
No, I'm disappointed, Chazz. I thought you'd understand a little more about romantical tut-tut-tuts.
What does romance have to do with you dating Monica? I mean, you have so many girls.
Come on, Chazz. She's not like other girls. She's different. I really care about Monica. Now, the truth is I think I'm in love.
You're in what?
I'm in love.
Love?
Yeah, I'm in love, right? The Booch is in love.
Hey, great. How's it feel?
Feels wonderful, but also feels terrible. Because the girl I'm in love with, so man hates my guts.
Well, if this is your first true love, then we gotta do something about it.
And you'll pick a Monica for me?
In the name of love, I'll do it.
Right. Yeah.
Monica. Good evening, Mr. DeJack.
Ah, young Russell. Come in, please.
Thank you, sir. I'm here to pick up Monica.
And right on time. Very good, Russell. I appreciate a man who values punctuality. Monica, we'll be down soon. You know women.
Oh, yes, sir, I do. Well, not well, of course. I read a lot.
Recognize any of these faces?
Well, they look like the president, sir.
Oh, have credit, Russell. Some did go on to become president, but these are the forgotten heroes, the men behind the men. These, Russell, are our vice president.
Wow, Gerald Ford. That kind of brings a lump to my throat, sir.
I know that lump. God, I like you, Russell. You remind me of myself when I was your age.
Hey, Chazz. I'm ready.
Oh, great. Let's go. One can never be too early.
It gets better and better. So, where are you two young adults running off to?
Well, I've got two tickets to the Young Swell Americans concert. It's sing-along night.
That's wholesome. I approve. Just make sure you have Monica back by 11, sharp.
Oh, yes, sir. You can trust me, sir.
Oh, I know I can, Russell. Just put your thumb here.
Russell. Thanks again for helping Booch and me out, Chazz.
Oh, what can I say? I guess I'm just an incurable romantic. Booch says he'll be right back. His pickup broke down, so he went to borrow Craig McPherson's ice cream truck.
What's your bathroom? I want to get changed.
Changed?
Yeah. This outfit is fine for young, swell Americans, but not for supercar mania.
Right, the bathroom's all yours. Listen, I'm going to be getting changed myself, so yell before you come out, okay?
Hi, Chazz.
Debbie, what are you doing here? I mean, I was getting undressed.
Oh, Chazz, you're so old-fashioned. I just wanted to get your opinion. Should I wear the dress or the miniskirt you got me?
The miniskirt. Definitely the miniskirt. I'll see you later, Debois Fair.
Chazz, who's in the bathroom?
Booch. Yeah, Booch is in the bathroom.
Okay. Well, wait a minute, Chazz. You're acting really funny. What's going on?
Nothing. You go home and get ready for me to pick you up. You little scamp, you.
Bye, Chazz.
Chazz, can you hand me my cosmetic case? Hi, I'm Monica.
So, Booch is in the bathroom, huh?
And he's with a girl. Whoa, that Booch. She's not my date. She's Booch's. I just picked her up for him.
Then why did you lie to me?
I was afraid you'd get the wrong idea.
What wrong idea? Just because you're getting a dress and a girl comes walking out wearing a towel?
I knew you'd understand.
Forget it, Chazz. I never, never want to see you again.
But Debbie...
What's wrong with her?
She thinks Monica and I are fooling around. She never wants to see me again.
But that's terrible. Yo, Monica, you ready?
Booch, this happened because I was trying to do you a favor.
And I appreciate it. Yo, Monica, the motor's running.
Hi, Booch. Chazz, we'll be back at 10:30. You will be here, won't you?
Oh, of course I will. Why would I go out? I don't have a date.
Hey, I'm sorry. Here, have a fudgicle.
Chicken and herb sauce. Want to know how to make it? Just take your chicken. Add custom cuisine. Crisp bird's eye vegetables smothered in delectable sauces. It adds up to a terrific meal. Bird's eye custom cuisine.
Your kids like those cartoon vitamins that taste good. You want them to take a multivitamin you think is good for them. Now, Sunkist introduces Sunkist multivitamins for children. Everything you and your kids want in one multivitamin. It has the essential vitamins kids need and the taste kids love.
I like that Sunkist fruit taste.
New Sunkist multivitamins for children. Taste good and good for kids, too.
Crispy Critters, it's the low-sugar cereal for kids.
If it's low in sugar, how come it has those cute animals?
That's child psychology, but moms love it for the low sugar.
So Crispy Critters is good for our kids.
Indubitably.
Sunday on Jump Street.
I think I'm pregnant.
A victim of rape.
I just don't know what to do.
Aoki is the man accused.
She says you're the father of her baby.
Why are you doing this to me?
You calling my daughter a liar?
Yes, I am. Oh! Can his friend save his career?
I hope his future could be in our hands.
A powerful 21 Jump Street.
How dare you!
Sunday.
Since the Johnsons got their Mitsubishi Mirage, they've been driving a lot more.
Nice car!
But who can blame them with its sleek styling, roomy full-cloth interior, and its many features others don't offer?
Nice car.
And considering the Johnsons got their Mirage for just over $8,600...
Nice car!
They can spend more time and money in their car instead of on their car.
Once more around the block, Dad?
Mitsubishi. Suddenly, the obvious choice.
Look who's sleeping.
Oh, Chazz, it's that. Oh, well, wake up. It's time to take Monica home.
Oh, Booch, I must have dozed off. What time is it? 10:30? 11?
Not exactly.
Well, exactly what time is it?
4 o'clock.
In the morning?
Yeah, what does the time go, eh, pal?
Hey, don't pal me. I was supposed to have Monica home 5 hours ago.
Chill out, Chazz. There's a logical explanation.
I'd love to hear it.
It wasn't Booch's fault, Chazz. We ran out of gas.
You ran out of gas? Do you expect a trained interrogator like your father to buy that? No, I don't even buy it.
Chazz, this is on the level, eh?
All right. All right. Let's say you did run out of gas. Why didn't you just take a cab?
I didn't want to abandon the ice cream truck. So poor Monica had to push the truck around till we sold enough ice cream to buy some gas.
9 times around the same block.
Sales are slow after midnight.
Sales are slow after midnight? Are you crazy?
Listen, you're tired, you're cranky. Why don't you just take Monica home and we'll talk about it in the morning?
It is morning!
Boys! Do you know what time it is?
It's 4:05, Mrs. Russell.
Thank you, dear. What is a girl doing in your apartment at 4:05 in the morning?
Waiting for Booch to give her a ride home?
No way, man. You picked her up, you returned it. You gave me your word.
Yeah, my word expired 5 hours ago.
Guys, I have to get going.
Would you stay out of this, Monica?
Hey, don't you yell at
her,
right?
Hold it! Honey, who picked you up tonight?
Well, Chazz did.
Take her home.
But she's Booch's date.
Don't blame it on Booch. If you picked her up, it's your responsibility to take her home.
But, Mom.
No buts. Just take my car and drive Monica home right now.
I'm going.
I don't believe this. Booch, that is not like Chazz. What has gotten into him?
I don't know, Mrs. Russell. Hey, I'll have a talk with him.
Would you? Oh, thanks.
Shh. No offense, Monica, but let's never do this again.
Don't worry, Chazz. Just leave your sign and thumbprint, and I'll pencil you in an earlier time.
Okay.
Oh, yes! The criminal returns to the scene of the crime.
Listen, Daddy.
Yes. What have you done to my daughter? This isn't the condition you took her in. These aren't even the clothes you took her in.
Sir, we had car trouble. Monica worked on the engine. May I say, she's very handy with a socket wrench.
Shut up, Russell.
Daddy, it's not his fault.
Get up to your room, Monica, where you'll be safe from slime like him.
Daddy!
And I liked you, Russell.
Liked?
I actually showed you my picture of Gerald Ford. It was all a clever charade, wasn't it, Russell? Well, I never want you to see my Monica again.
Now get home.
And tell your mother she can expect a full written report from me on Monday. Out.
Shall I sign out?
Get out.
Chazz, who's funniest, Curly or Shemp?
me alone, Eugene. I got more important things on my mind.
Chaz says Curly was the funniest.
Was not. Shemp was definitely more sophisticated.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, wise guy, eh?
Hi, Deb.
I threw away everything in my room that reminded me of you. I figured you'd want this sweater back.
Hey, Booch. Monica asked me to give this to you.
Thanks. Hey, nice sweater, Chaz.
Well, thank you. Thank you very much.
Sit down, Klaus. You too, rodent.
You didn't mean that.
Books open, mouths closed. Pass your homework assignments to the aisle. I need a volunteer to collect them. No, not you, Russell. I need someone trustworthy.
I'd be glad to assist Mr. Jack.
Yes, Mr. Nudge Budge. Go ahead.
This'll look great on my permanent record.
All right. Who can tell me how many articles there are in the Constitution? Anyone? Does anyone know the answer? The answer is 7. Now then, when was the Constitution signed? Anyone? Anyone? Lotta Bucci?
No idea.
What a shocker. Come on, class. What year?
1787.
Did I call on you, Russell? Are you under the impression that you can just scream out your answer whenever the mood strikes you? Well, maybe a little trip down to the dean's office will help you to remember that this is a high school and not a war full of longshoremen.
Hey, wait a second. How come you grounded Monica for 6 months?
How did you know that?
She just wrote me.
My Monica wrote to you? Wait a minute. Why would my Monica be writing to you?
Because we're going out together.
You're what?
Hey, Chaz was just covering for me, Mr. DeJack. He just picked her up. I'm the one who kept Monica out all night.
I warned you to stay away from my daughter.
Yeah, I know. I couldn't help myself.
All right, class dismissed. Everybody get out. Lada Bucci. You have no right to be with her.
Yes, I do. You said yourself right here in this class that everyone in America has the right to the pursuit of happiness, right? Monica makes me happy, so I pursue her.
Monica will date lawyers and doctors, not for riffraff like you.
Whoa. What makes you think I'm riffraff?
Word of mouth.
You know, it's too bad you don't practice what you preach, Mr. DeJack.
What are you talking about?
I also learned right here in this history class that the Constitution guarantees everyone a fair trial. But you're convicting me without any evidence.
Amazing. You actually remember something from this class.
Well, I picked up some stuff in between naps.
Look, it's common knowledge that you date every girl in this school.
Not anymore. Monica and I are very much in love. I love Monica.
You're really that serious about my daughter?
Yes, I am. And she feels the same way about me.
My darling Booch, I miss you so much. I can't stand to be without you.
Mr. DeJack, the point is I really care about Monica. And if you let me take her out, I promise you, I'll treat her right.
I don't know what to say.
So I can date Monica now?
No. But we'll take some fingerprints, run them through the police file, and I'll get back to you.
Chazz, I love you.
No hugging! No premarital hugging!
It's instant? You're kidding me.
I can't believe that it's really an instant rice.
Instant Uncle Ben's? No. Really?
You won't believe Uncle Ben's new rice in an instant. It cooks like minute, but tastes like Uncle Ben's.
That's the rice I've been waiting for.
Real rice that's whole, not broken like minute rice. Separate, not sticky.
It doesn't taste like instant. And it doesn't look like instant. I can't believe that it's really an instant rice.
Uncle Ben's new rice in an instant. It really does make a difference.
Oh, I'll take it home now.
Where do artificial lemons grow? Do they grow in lemon factories? Are they born in lemon hatcheries? Oh, where do artificial lemons grow?
Some other dishwashing liquids have artificial lemon, but Sunlight has real lemon juice. And now Sunlight has even more real lemon juice, so it cleans real fast.
Oh, where do artificial lemons grow?
Not here. Sunlight has real lemon juice to clean real fast.
Environmental stress can cause skin dehydration. Now from Almay Laboratories, an instant boost for tired, dry skin. Almay Stress Cream. It helps erase the fine, dry lines of surface tension associated with dehydration. Hypoallergenic and fragrance-free. If you live with stress, you'll wonder how you ever lived without Almay Stress Cream.
Beware, America.
Based on the original hit, Double Dare, it's Primetime's all-new Family Double Dare, where kids put their parents through the ultimate physical challenge.
Is that disgusting or what?
It's slippery. It's slimy. It's messy. It's the all-new Family Double Dare. Premieres Saturday, April 9th.
Tomorrow night on 21 Jump Street, a girl is attacked and Aoki is the accused. Will he win the battle to clear his name and career? Then, it's Gary Shandling Show. After Gary throws a surprise party for his mom, find out why he promises never to do it again. Now, stay tuned for Women in Prison.